All right. Let's just make sure I have sound from the game and myself so we don't have to do this again.
Right. Let's just make sure I have sound from the game and myself so we don't have to do this again.
Right. Okay, looks like we're good to go, I believe. Let's just see.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away at my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
It looks really sharp.
Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
It looks really grainy now. What the frick, dude? Oh boy. Oops. Yeah, I mean, yeah. I think it's where I had it before. Maybe I'm just tripping. Maybe I'm supposed to have motion blur on. I hate motion blur though. I don't know. Maybe I'm just tripping. Okay. All right, let's go then. Why am I walking so slow? That's more like it. Okay. I didn't miss something over there. Yeah, so there was a patch that came out for this. And I don't know. It's like giving me PC stuff until I move my controller. Look at that. That's dumb. Forgive us. Oh, yeah. I remember that from before.
God.
No. Oh. Maybe I should take the bat. Oh, wait a minute. I want the axe more. It's just cooler. I feel like a serial killer or something.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So, I walk to the cockpit, open the door, there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
I hope I can still play this game. It's been a little bit. I just don't remember him walking so slow. I remember that from Resident Evil. I was like, dang, this guy just like He's just like, I don't know, meandering.
How do we cut through here?
Is there something over there I need to get? Anybody? No? Probably not. Oh, yeah.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Stuff. Oh. See, why is it? Why is it doing that? Just wanted to have a decent stream. With no problems. But no, just can't do that.
We didn't have a clue back then.
Make sure I don't need to make anything. Oh, I can make that. Oh my god, why is it showing me... Why is it showing me keyboard stuff? Nope. It should just know that I have a controller, right? I mean, come on. This is getting ridiculous. No, that's not, it's not going to be in there. I don't think there's a setting. I just have to deal with that shit. So, like, when there's, like, a, you know, like a, what do you call that? Fucking interaction with the buttons in the middle of a video or whatever. Fucking, I hate when I can't think of the fucking word. Anyway, yeah, that's really annoying. You guys, you just patched the game. You just patched it, and now you fucked it up again. It was fine before, actually. I played the whole game with very few problems. Except for that stupid sound issue, because I wasn't... Where the fuck do I need to go? Oh, yeah, fuck.
Well, we could use that ladder.
You're gonna get the ladder? Ladder?
Here we go.
Duh. I'm so dumb. I mean, it's like, I've even done this before. It's, never mind. Just
Ellie.
Ignore my stupidity. My insolence.
Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Man, that water's good. The ripple stopped too fast, but... What? Do we have to do this again? Okay, fine. It's not E, it's Y. Dude, I hope that doesn't come back to bite me at a crucial point in the game. The stupid... It's gonna be like, push X! And I'm gonna push my X, but it'll be like, they wanted you to push X on the keyboard, which would mean a different thing.
Oh my god.
Or whatever.
What is it?
It's a giraffe.
Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
It's a Jareth.
I don't see anything. What the hell is...
Oh, yep. You saw it right there. Oh, it's not letting me run anymore. Okay, fine. Oh, now it's gonna let me run again. Kinda. Or like, slightly jog.
Come on, hurry up! You see this?
Oh, yeah. Graphics look pretty good. Even on just high, not ultra. I didn't want to cook my CPU or GPU.
Don't scare it.
I won't.
Easy, little guy.
What are you
doing? Or big guy.
It's all right. Come here. Come here. Hey, fella. Hurry up. Come on. Come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Oh, where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on.
Gotta look for stuff, hold on. Oh wait, did she go up here? She did. Okay. Yeah, it looks like my fingers remember the buttons, so that's good.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's the temple. Everybody loves the temple. Go there for Christmas and watch the nativity scene for the 300,000th time. Or like the 40th time.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view though.
Man, yeah, that's a good view. That's enough. She doesn't want to leave. I wouldn't either.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
The other option.
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
It's weird it wouldn't let me, like, walk in that little area. Oh, it's because that thing was there. Okay. What? What does she want?
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
I don't need anything, do I? I don't even know what that does. What did it do? Does it show? Yeah, it just adds like a couple knives taped to the axe head. Or scissor blades, I guess, or whatever. I forgot about that tool. That's good. I think I get two toolboxes in this episode. At least I think I... Yeah, because there's... Let's see. Oh, I have to get to a workbench. Forgot. There's not one around here, is there? I don't remember. Well, doesn't look like it. Didn't really check under that pavilion, but... Oh, there's a workbench, yeah. Neat. Let's just, I hope I remember, like, the right things to upgrade or, like, what I did last time. I don't remember what I did. I could go back and watch my stream, but that would be dumb. I'll just try to be smart. Even though I'm dumb. Reload speed is always good. 25 and a half hundreds. What? Oh, level 5? Okay. Piercing is probably good with that one. Capacity, that's the one you want with that gun. Yeah. He's making it into like a two-shot revolver. And I have to have 5 for that. We'll come back to penetration. Hopefully, if I remember. Have I done anything with this? I haven't done a single thing with this. I don't even like that gun. I used it like once at the end of the last stream. And I was like, that was weak. I mean, it killed the doctor, but...
Yeah. That looks good.
That's about as good as it's gonna... Oh, wait, no. Because there's rifles.
Here we go.
I did that last time, too, I think. Reload speed, piercing, power is good. Scope. Let's do power. What's he doing to fix? Is he getting a new bolt or something? Yeah. I don't see how that would increase the power. Plus one. Okay, I'll probably get that one. Okay, let's see what else we need before I do anything else. Shotgun, let's see what we got. Reload speed is always good with the shotgun. Oh, he's just adding those shell holder things on the side. I don't know. I don't know if I'd like that. It would make the gun feel heavier, I think. Range. I only have 12 now. Damn it. Okay. Dang it. Well, I guess at least the reload speed is good. I don't think there's anything I can do with the bow. There was something I did though, right? I think I upgraded the draw speed or something. Range. You don't really need range on the bow. And I don't really need to do anything to that.
That should help us out.
Actually, let's use this for now. Although the auto pistol has more rounds. Okay. We're going that way. Not this way, but that way. Oh, this is where we see those dudes. That's why I need this.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you.
What?
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Can't flip it over? All right, fine.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Do we want to use... Let's try arrows first. We have 6 of them. Hopefully I can get headshots and get my arrows back. thought the guys came out now. Those guys I have to kill. Oh. What was that? More arrows. Nice. How many can I hold? Maybe part of the patch was like, we didn't get enough arrows. Because it did feel like it was like always. But it did make you want to be like a better shot, though. So that's cool. Huh. What are we supposed to do now? What is my problem? I've done this before. I swear. Oh, yeah, it's down here, I think. Right? Medical evacuation, use tunnel, and all that. All the signs pointing me where to go, and I'm just like, which way do I go, George?
I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
You think so, huh? Yeah, this. Another axe. Oh, I thought I saw something. Oh, yeah, it's like, isn't there supposed to be guys here? Gotta try to take out all the adds or the additional enemies, if you will. This doesn't. What? What is this? Damn it. Did not get a headshot. This. God, it's hard to fucking do that headshot with that fucking, the way it pulls your reticle around. It's broken. Hello, Mr. Bloater. Oh, I got my arrow off that guy. Trying to make me go over there, I can tell. And then he's gonna double team me.
Thank you.
Did he see me, or does he know where I am? Where'd he go? What, you're just gonna sit over there and... Oh shit. Oh yeah, he sees me now. Shit. Did I get him? I think I got him. Okay, well, let's go back and get some of those supplies, probably, yeah? Because now we used a bunch of stuff. Let's see. Oh, that's bricks. Oh, yeah, fucking brick. Give me a brick. I want a brick. Thanks for the brick. Oh, pistol rounds. Okay, maybe we won't go back. That's annoying. Okay, we'll just go this way and pick up the stuff we couldn't before. I guess I got everything. Oh no, 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 no. More bricks. More bricks. Just can't live without my bricks. Full. Well, I should just shiv these guys. Unless they can hear you in the water. Can they hear me walking in the water?
Clicker.
I know. Take this guy out.
Scary.
Come on, get closer. Good, those ripples look and stuff. Oh man, that's awesome. They couldn't do that in the PS4 days or whatever. I was so fast, the prompt couldn't even show up on that one. Did I get that other guy? Oh yeah, this guy is who I was talking about. Do I get my arrow back? Yes, because I got him in the head. Oh yeah, I have my listen. I forgot about that. Okay, maybe I don't need to crouch.
Stay back.
Oh. Stay back. Oh yeah, oh. Okay, all right. Is that two bloaters? No, that's... One's a clicker, I think. Ooh, don't do it. Da 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 da. Is that a bloater? It is. Fuck. That is not good. Oh, shit. I guess it's time to go loud, huh? Oh shit, I only have one bomb. Why does it take two fucking shots? Oh my god. There's two fucking bloaters over there. What the fuck am I gonna do? Pick up some shit. Gotta make some. Are they coming over here? Can they go up the ledge? Okay, alright. Okay, we might be okay. Nothing is fucked. That was cheap bullshit, man. Oh, fuck. Okay. Yeah, we killed them all right.
I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Endure and survive.
What a stupid... That's such a stupid thing to say. It's redundant as hell. Did I miss any ammo or anything? I gotta look. I keep forgetting I have that flamethrower. I don't really need it. I mean, I might need it eventually, like if I ran out of bullets like I was thinking I was gonna do. But I don't really like flamethrowers that much. Cause like...
All right. You think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat.
lost my train of thought.
Okay.
How does he know that crate doesn't weigh like 300 pounds? Oh, this is where I have to go. Under the sea. Down where it's... Oh, no. It's always better. Down where it's wetter. Under the sea. I think that's how it goes, right?
And watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
Water looks so good in this game. There's even fishies in there. I remember there's something I have to, or that I found or something in here though, so I'm gonna... Wasn't there something? Or was it just that I was wasting my time? Yeah, probably just wasting my time. Let's see. What was the thing here? Oh, there's a ladder right there. How do I get it, though?
You can't reach that.
Yeah. How am I gonna reach it? Forgot how I reached it before. Me and my forgetfulness. What the hell? What are we supposed to do? Oh, I can't believe I'm totally making a fool of myself right now. Oh boy. Like, what did we do to get up there? I don't remember. Was I supposed to... Aren't I supposed... Is there a... Okay, I don't know what I'm going to do. I am really frustrated. Is he going to... Can he... He can't climb up that. Oh, yeah. I forgot. It's right here. Dumb, 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 dumb. Matt is so damn dumb.
Drop that ladder down for me.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
What's with that sparkly thing right there? It's weird. Is that water? I don't know. Comic.
There's that comic of hers.
Yep. Completely disjointed. I have no idea what's going on in that story. I don't think I'm... supposed to make this, right? Yeah. Oh, that's why it was flashing. Because of this flashy stuff next to the other flashy stuff.
And another jam door.
What was the trick here now? Oh, that. Okay.
All right. Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. Look out! Allie! Are you okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me.
Shotgun next to her probably wasn't the right choice.
To be wiped out.
Did he didn't drop anything? I hate that. I really hate that. I went to all that effort of killing him, and I got nothing. Nothing at all. Except a wasted bullet. Shell. There's number 5! I can do all that stuff I couldn't do before now. This looks like some of the places I'd have to go to read meters when I worked for the power company.
Alright.
Go to some really weird places doing that. Okay, so this one, I think, had some stuff. We only have 12 bolts! Why? Damn it! What the... Did I miss some... Why would... Never mind. Never fucking mind. I guess I'll just... Let's make this one this, and... Yeah.
Watch your head.
Wait, let's... Can we look in here? Shiv time.
Go.
Oh, come on. The second shiv shouldn't have two durability slots missing just by default if you use the third one on its last... You know what I'm saying. Getting worked up over nothing. Sometimes I feel like I'm like Joe Pesci from The Goodfellas. He just gets upset over everything. So you're saying you think I look like a clown? You think I'm funny to you? Like, no matter what he was trying to say to backpedal, he just would not let him. See, how many did that give me? I gotta go back to that bench now. Wait. Oh. Nope. Don't go forward. Don't.
All right. Let's see what we got.
Okay. So we gotta determine, because we only have 62. What are the most pertinent upgrades? Capacity would be good. Now it's actually got a round cylinder, or a drum, or whatever you call that. Okay, and fire rate, piercing, reload speed. Oh man, I didn't realize I used so many. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I need to pay better attention, man. Oh, well.
Now we're talking.
I hope there'll be another workbench. I mean, they give me level 5 tools, and then they're just like, oh, you can't do anything, though. Sorry. Just kidding.
Hey, look. There it is.
The hospital. I saw. Yes. I know. Thanks. All right. Let's see. Oh, yeah, there's the pallet up there, so I just have to jump in with the sharks and...
Just stay put.
Not cool.
Just look around. I just want to look. Oh, I think I did this last time, too. It's just like... Oh, there is something right there. Hold on, let me go up and get more air. There's a door... Uh-oh. I'm gonna die. This doesn't feel right somehow. What did I do here?
You get up there.
Do you? You really do? I think before I tried going up the stairs and I couldn't get it or something, maybe this is like, yeah, definitely yeah.
Made it! Alright, come on, big rock.
See, cause I need her help to get up this. Ow. That would probably hurt your ankle. I kind of hate these controls for the swimming with pallets. She weighs like 90 pounds, probably.
Be careful.
I got you.
Can you not? Are you going to make me seriously fucking... win these controls? What? Oh. I thought I was going there. Oh yeah, and then she drops that down.
Stand back.
That's the weirdest ladder ever. That's like, dude. Oh, God.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
What?
It looks like you would easily miss a rung and like try to step down and like slip off the ladder. That thing would be so heavy to try to lift with all that extra metal. It's like they got like one rung and then like three rungs together. Oh, I have to just jump down. Yeah, like three rungs glued together in between them. It's weird. I mean, it would be good for using it for what I'm about to use it for, but that's about it. Might as well just use a
good idea.
Solid piece of steel or wood, then, in that case.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
She jumps farther than I could. I mean, I guess that makes sense.
Come on, jump.
I'm heavier.
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
I love her little attitude so much. Why won't it let me? Okay. There, let me run when I want to run. Thank you. Oh, shit. I forgot. Run. 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 Fucking idiot. I don't remember this happening. That's a bad day. What am I supposed to do? Anything? Oh. They can't make my oxygen meter go down when I'm not able to swim. Waste any time, dude. And you're supposed
hands
to use your whole lock your elbows and use your whole upper body weight.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
Nellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up.
Get up and give you a mouthful of teeth.
Go on. Move. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
I never understood why someone would tell them what they want to know when they know they're just gonna die anyway.
In here.
No. What the fuck? My fucking directional pad stops working all of a sudden. Why aren't my buttons working, dude? What's going on? Okay, there we go. There's some people over there. Yeah. I don't think I want to go... Oh, these guys have stupid helmets on. Oh, come on. I don't have any fucking bombs. Shit.
on!
Jeez. That was good timing.
Nothing over this way.
Holy shit.
Me either.
That won't work for him, will it? Only one arrow and two guys.
Oh, son of a bitch! Keep looking!
One arrow left. I think that hit him in the arm. I think this is easier this time. I don't know, maybe I went loud right away last time or something.
Keep looking.
Fuck.
Whoa. What the fuck was that?
It was the winter of your discontent. Shivs are just faster. They're an AR, which I don't really like. Or it's not an AR, it's like an M16 or something. Or M4. Because it's fully auto. Over there.
Shit. Another one down. Let's keep searching.
I'll clear over here. You. Shit.
Probably should check back here for supplies. I wish I had stuff to make a bomb. That would have been great, except for it would have alerted everybody, I guess.
Shit.
I don't see shit. I see shit right in front of me. Is there nothing in this area? Be something. No?
All clear over here. You?
Nothing.
Shit, it's a three man. That's not good. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Here we go.
Heck.
I got nothing over this way.
Gonna come
another
in
body
here?
We gotta keep searching.
They are all over me, dude. Holy shit. Shit.
Fuck! Watch yourself!
Shit, he's gonna see me, he's gonna see me, he's gonna see me.
That's gotta be him.
Stacking up bodies over here.
Hey, you find anything?
I heard something.
Shit.
Watch yourselves! Another body over here!
Yeah, you already did that.
We got visuals on the smuggler.
Behind the counter.
Man, I'm sucking.
Smuggler.
Who the fuck? Is that the guy that was back there? More ammo, everybody. Give me some. Is that everybody? Did I get everybody already? No AR Browns, nothing, huh? Keep coming. Damn, that was brutal. Dude, I'm killing all the fireflies. We've been trying to get here the whole game, and now I'm just like killing everybody. Like totally. Kellen. I got that from Scary Movie, I think 1. They're doing that was up joke thing from that Budweiser used to do, and the killer's on the phone and he's like, what's up? And the guy's like, what are you doing? And he's like, nothing. chilling, killing. I don't know. It's stupid. Man, I think I might have gotten everybody. I mean, there's nobody within earshot, so probably can stand up. It's still playing the, you know, infiltration music, though. I'm sure this part was supposed to be, like, all action-y like it is in the TV show. Where he's, like, just killing everybody, like, not even worrying about being in cover or whatever. He's just, like, going through shooting everybody he sees on first sight. I like to think I'd be able to do something like that for people that I love, but... And you think, like, people have guns, dude. Like, and if there's more than one, you can't shoot one and not get shot by the other.
Down this way. Stay alert.
Should I go back and worry about those guys? Or just keep going? I really suck at the headshot in this right now. Anybody got any revolver rounds? If that were real life, I would be dead. For sure. Can't even fucking... I just hate the way that reticle works. I just hate it. It's so bad. I'm sorry. I know you're trying to, like, mimic gun sway or whatever, but... Dude, I shoot real guns, and my fucking shit doesn't do that. stairwell. As usual, there's nothing over there. How should I kill the doctor? Should I use a flamethrower, since I never use it? I don't suppose any of you are actually listening, though.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder and harder, don't they?
That's how I feel.
I'm so tired.
But I guess that's just like a video game. As you progress, things get harder.
I just want this to end. So be it.
If this is the end, so be it. Is that what she said? What was that? My little wrench icon over there. What does that mean? Anything? I just want to go check that. Oh. Is this where that door goes? Oh, fuck. Let's see. Maybe I should use a shiv on the doctor. I don't know if that's possible if he knows you're there, though. Forgot to look at whose name that was. Oh well, doesn't matter anyway. It's not like I know who they are. Ooh-wee. I like ooey. That sounds like Mr. Poopy Butthole. Ooey. I gotta go check that other door. I'm sorry. It's gonna bug me. You know, you guys, whoever's watching this, you should know how I am at this point. See, I knew it was gonna be like that too. But I'm glad I went over there and looked. Huh. Hmm. I don't know if my reading comprehension is good enough, but they just said, did they just say that they were able to save the patient? I don't know. I'm losing my shit. I didn't look in all these rooms last time. I just went for Ellie, straight for Ellie. I bet you I missed some kind of... I've already missed, like, some stuff. I missed that brick right there. I mean, what would we do without bricks? Oh, this is where... Okay. Did it... Human resources? No. Look at what? What am I looking at? Can I go around? Let's see if there's a stealthy way to do this. There might be. Or is this just a bathroom? Or something? I'm trying to see if I can just sneak past them all. Well, I don't think I can get past that. I think this is what I did last time. This feels familiar. Like that look right there looks familiar. Well, I guess bonsai.
That you, smuggler?
It's over here!
Fuck! Fucking shit!
You're dead, asshole!
God damn!
Don't let him get away!
He's over here!
Jesus Christ, I hate this gun. Alright, well, who needs items anyway? I think the game's almost over anyway. I don't think that would be heavy enough to hold the door.
That should buy me some time.
Buy you like 30 seconds. Yep, they don't just make this room here for nothing.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking me was more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times... Here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. Your daughter will be with you soon.
That's not good. She's losing her mind. I mean, I don't know, though. That's a tough call, man. Save the whole planet or save one cute little girl. I don't know. I mean, I guess it should just be her choice, right? They should let her have the choice. That's what life is all about, is choices. Let's see. What do we want to do? Let's see. How do we want to do this, everybody? We used the little shotgun last time. Let's just use the big shotgun, I guess. I don't know. Or let's see if we can shiv him first. Oh, I thought this was the room. Oh, it is the room. Okay, it's right there.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No!
That's better than the shotgun.
Fucking animal!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you.
That's a pretty serious offense to kill a doctor in those... in this shit. Time. Under these circumstances. Run!
Get you out of here, girl. I got you.
Cover the exit.
I got you. Come on. Tell me which way.
You got nowhere to go. Go around to the other side!
We're okay.
I said get back!
Hold your fire! Hey, come on. Stop!
What's the beeping? Oh, he's...
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still... the right thing here.
Yeah, I don't think he's ever gonna...
She won't feel anything.
Live that shit down that he just did. At least not with the fireflies.
Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. Sorry.
Wait. Let me go.
Just come after her. Looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
Well, it's me.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
It's like dumb, because I've done this before, but... No.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. I got it.
Feeling my age now. I don't think I ever told you, but, Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Any stuff over there? I'm like a freaking stuff addict.
Look down there. It's a little bit further now.
I can't do it or something? Oh. Come on.
I got you. Give me your hand. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So... She says... Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
Oh, you don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Folks, there you have it. Hopefully there's sound on this one. I mean, game sound. Because obviously you guys could hear my dumbass talking, but you couldn't hear the game. Well, do we want to watch all these credits? Probably not. I mean, it's terrible that I say that, because these people work so hard on this stuff. But... I can't go back? I can't get out of this? There's gotta be a way to get out of it, dude. No. Oh, there we go. Did that happen the first time I did that? Probably didn't it. All right, well, that's been real. And at least I feel better about actually finishing and having a good stream this time. Thanks for watching. And don't do nothing stupid unless it's really fun.